bike is ready and the rider is getting ready to sprint on the track. Let's see if he's looking to record a good time or whether he's just testing out a change of setup. Inside the pit, where the team is waiting for the rider to come back. The end of the second and last qualifying session, and we can finally see the grid positions that await us in tomorrow's Grand Prix. Hello everyone, we're joining you live from Silverstone. Everything here is ready now for what should be another thrilling Moto2 race. Guys over the track are clear enough at the moment, but the asphalt is moving now to the Moto2 class grid, where engineers and technicians are ironing out the last few details before the race starts. Are on the Silverstone starting grid and are ready to face one of the most demanding Grand Prix of the whole year. Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the race. Let's take a look at a graphic of the official results of the just-finished Moto2 race. Weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.